Hello there. Welcome back to Your Society. My name's John, and can't wait to see what you can do here today in this society event. Let's put this first drive. Going towards that hole. Oh, come on. And the only thing left to do is sink this putt and get your par. Okay, we're moving. We're moving to the next. You're looking pretty good off the tee. This one's looking pretty dialed. Okay, let's see what the next hole has for us.
Great contact.
And here we go, potential birdie. Looking good. Awesome. That's a par. We'll take it. And this hole is a long par four hole. Oh, she's coming in nice to the fairway, I think. Come on, be the right club. Get in that hole. Okay, let's finish up. And let's see how that adds up. Hopefully this one will bounce to the right. Just a little bit aggressive there. 4 feet to the cup. Good job on that putt. Yikes, this one's hooking. Ooh, bad luck there. Here we go, bogey putt. Good stroke. And teeing up now on the seventh. Oop, sliced and diced on that one.
Okay, back on the fairway. This is good stuff here.
And this is your third shot. Maybe a little too strong on this. Yep, I knew you had it in you. Great way to bounce back, birdieing this one after bogeying the last. Great stuff. Oh, come on, have a seat for us now.
Nice, ended up all right there.
Oh, man. Okay, tap this one on in. And just tapping that in. And the ninth hole is ready for us. Hopefully you're ready for it. And that was a tee shot. Bit long on that one. And for the par. Okay, good stuff. Tee shot's looking fairway bound. This putt's going. Ooh, never like leaving those short. Okay, let's see where everyone's sitting on the leaderboard now. Hopefully this will nestle itself nicely in the fairway. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. This one's about 21 feet to the cup. This putt's good so far. Oh man, that par just slipped right away. And tapping that one in. Okay, tailwind blowing with us on this one. Tee shot's looking nice here. Well, I think it'll land in the fairway. Could head into the rough though. And here you go, birdie putt coming up here. This one's tracking. And that's your birdie. Okay, it's a lengthy par four. Yikes. We're in the deep stuff. You might need a club or two extra on this shot. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. Setting up for our third shot. Oh, that's tough. All right, putting here for bogey. Okay, now let's check the standings. Oh man, heading to the bunker. Oh, man. And a bit of bad luck here. Back-to-back bogeys after that putt drops. It's not your best swing, but we'll get through this. And good luck with your second here on the 15th. Yeah, this is your bogey putt.
All right, let me dig out the scorecard here.
And you are sitting at 4 over on the round. Beauty of a swing there. Oh, you might have been a little bit too forceful here. A little wayward on the approach, that's all right though. And this course is getting the better of you, I think, at the moment. 3 bogeys in a row, but I still have much confidence in you. Ooh, look at here. Nice chip. Here we go. Par putt. Let's do it. And that'll do. Beautiful swing. Great work. Nice approach on that one. This putt is about 11 feet. It's getting there.
Oh, that was close.
All right, let's finish this hole out.
All right, see what the scorecard says.
Wind is blowing right to left on this one. Nice. And this one's around 235-ish to the pin. Can we get a kick left? And there's some fantastic golf putting for Eagle. And for a final score of 74. No, that's going right by the hole, isn't it?
All right, let's sink this and head to the clubhouse, hey?
And that's all for the golf today, I guess.